You may have seen Disneyland in Japan or California, but today we're going to be showing you a Disneyland in Vietnam. Well, it's basically comparable because this is Bana Hills.
Hey, welcome back to Cowboy! Today we are at, where are we?
Bana Hills!
Bana Hills! And we're going to be going here to enjoy this really epic adventure for Jericho's birthday! Woo! We're going to go on a big gondola, and then we're going to go into, what are we going into? Like a bridge and some rides and some stuff,
right? Yeah, we'll find out.
All right, so let's go. Oh, so we're here with our friend. Yeah. What's their name? Juliana.
Juliana.
You want to go show them where they are?
So this is our Bana Hills vlog. It is a long vlog because there is literally so much going on in this place. It's like a Disney World for Vietnam. This is one of the reasons why we actually came to Da Nang, and this was quite a climax for us being here, being able to go and see this amazing, beautiful place. We were literally using two cameras, so there's tons of footage. Not only that, it took forever just to even get to the gondola, because there is a gondola that takes you up to Bana Hills, where all the games, attractions, and amazing photo ops are. And as you probably saw already, we went with my friends. We traveled from Singapore to celebrate their anniversary, and we are here celebrating Jericho's birthday and celebrating their anniversary all together, one big happy friend family. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. This is just really a family keepsake vlog, but if you're interested in what Bana Hills looks like, you're getting a deep dive here, because all the vlogs online don't even show you all the details of Bana Hills. Like, we didn't know there was this many escalators. So many escalators, and look, the view is great, and we're not even at Bana Hills yet. This is just the entrance. This is literally just the lobby. Do you see how many people there are? Do you see how long this is taking? Do you understand this is gonna be a long vlog? But it'll be awesome, and you're gonna get a front row seat to our experience. So without further ado, make sure to hit subscribe if you're not subscribed, and hit a like button, and comment down below, OMG, so many escalators, because literally there were so many escalators.
Here, and then we're going up this long cable car.
Spring rolls.
Already done that my map.
You saw that on your map?
Wow.
I love it.
It's like a princess world, Coco. It's just like a Arendelle.
Yeah.
Oh, I love the air. It's so good.
So right away when you enter Bana Hills, you have to basically choose to go right or left. We chose to go right and walk past the temples, which are just up these stairs. And we want nothing to do with the temples, so we just waved to the turtle and waved to the temples and kept on walking. As we kept on walking, we saw a bunch of restaurants, which were great options for lunch, but we have a buffet planned. And as you can see, this place is crazy. It looks like we're in Europe. So we were having a little European moment here. And you're going to see all these beautiful buildings that are all here in Asia. This is Asia, not Europe. But I could easily fool you. It looks like Europe. Made brand new, but it looks old. Like, if you come close to the walls, you can tell that they just made it look like stained and like ancient and rusty and old, but it's very new. It's a new structure. I love that they have an old church, which is really unexpected, I feel. But since they're following the whole European vibe, it makes sense. So I really like this, actually. I would like to know your thoughts. Let me know in the comments. Do you think this is cool, like having an old-looking church? I thought it was cool. It's just different. When you go up close, it looks like obviously artificially made. But nonetheless, it was amazing and cool to take pictures inside. I've never been to Europe, so that was a good little experience. So we just kept on walking. We got to see more cute little shops, all European themed. Isn't this so cool? This is in Asia. This is so crazy. So cool. And we continue to walk and basically we're headed towards the games. Are you ready to play some games? Hit the like button because I am.
This reminds me of Grandpa Island. Look, spiders. Woo! There's a roller coaster. We're looking at the roller coaster. You're too small for that.
Do you guys do any, like, auditions?
No matter what. Just for some context for people who don't have kids yet or just know interesting kids, if you have kids and you're a parent, you desire to give your kids a better life than you were given. And I was given an amazing life, my husband was given an amazing life, so we feel that Vietnam has given us such a great opportunity to give our kids this amazing experience of another type of Disneyland. And we were able to spend this whole day as a family together. It was affordable, it was peaceful, no lineups, and we just absolutely loved the atmosphere, the effort, just the whole uniqueness of this place. So this is why we share this, just to give you guys some understanding on why this is so special for us. And actually, this vlog is a special vlog for those of you that have been with us since Jericho was literally not even 1 year old yet. He was just a few months old. Now look at him. He is so big now. Look at Coco. She's ginormous. And before, they couldn't speak. But now they're speaking, they're running, they're walking. Those of you that have been with us on this YouTube channel, this is special. Like, we have been able to share our lives with you, and you've engaged with us, you've been with us, and we just want to say thank you. You make us live better, you make us want to have a better life and give our children a better life. And we actually want to show people around the world that having a family, loving your husband, loving your children is good, and it's normal, and it's possible. You don't have to give up your family because things are hard. We also have challenges, we also go through tough economical things and relationship things. But we always push through because, yes, we have this channel, and yes, we have people that support and love us. And we want to say thank you for being that support, and thank you for being in our life. Mabuhay! Okay, so now we went to go get some Vietnamese donut.
This is your first time trying Vietnamese donut.
Mm-hmm.
It's so big. It's like a huge cake pop. Careful, there's like a sharp. Coco, careful. There is a shark right here. Okay, hold it in some. So it can fall asleep. Jerry. Ben, say.
Come back
here.
Jerry, look.
Can I try it?
Look at this.
Is it yummy?
Red Daddy.
We're gonna look at that visual. Come back.
Can I get me a food?
Aw, thank you.
Let's go.
Okay.
It
tastes weird.
Mommy, you want to try some?
We have this one.
We did? Where?
Yeah.
Okay.
And Chinese restaurant has that.
Dad, where are you? No one can eat you anywhere.
Yeah, so that was that show. It was mildly entertaining. So we moved on and we went to this autumn themed picture photo op thing. You can see here. We normally take photos at the pumpkin patch every year since the kids were born. But since we're not in Canada, we are here in Bana Hills. We're gonna take our yearly pumpkin patch photos here. It's fake! Good job. So now we are headed to buffet, ready for some delicious, unreal, amazing food. You guys gotta stick around for this, because this is the whole reason why I would go again to Bana Hills. It's just for the buffet. So we'll be right back.
this is a good lunch.
Yummy.
So we just had the International Buffet in Four Seasons. And they have everything. So we're very pleased right now. I just love eating Vietnamese food in buffet style because Vietnamese food is really good. And it's easy to consume. And I am happy if it's in a buffet style. We are going to go back for more. We'll see if we can survive this meal. So good, right?
Wait, it's Four Seasons?
Yeah.
Is it? Wow. I didn't know.
He's better know, right?
I'm going to talk. Not.
It's nice, right?
Yeah, this is nice.
We still have battery in it.
Really?
So magical. Like, you could do another day or two, right?
Yes, Ron, you're right. We could do another 2 days, but we're just doing 1 day. And now we get to enjoy this arcade, which is literally all free. Part of the ticket for Bana Hills. So cool. You know what? This has been a pretty great vlog so far, don't you think?
You're probably wondering, what could possibly be wrong with Bana Hills? Well, as you can see, an intense conversation with an employee who could barely understand English. That is fine. We had to translate with translator app. But I do want to let you all know that if you go to Bana Hills for the full day, leaving in the evening is a little more difficult because they changed the gondolas. They stop at the main gondola that we took going up at a certain time, so we could not take that gondola going down. We actually had to plan ahead and make sure that if we were going to leave at a later time, that we know where we're going and what gondola to take. So this is just a friendly note, something I never knew that I wish I knew. And now that we're leaving this amazing castle, we are going on the cable car, which basically we had to wait for like 30 minutes, so it took forever. But once we finally left, it took us to the other side of Bana Hills. Yes, this place is ginormous, but the best has been saved for last. We are taking another little gondola to the epic Golden Bridge, which actually symbolizes the hands of God holding this bridge. And I thought that was so beautiful, so cool. Let me know your thoughts. Have you ever been here? Let us know in the comments. Another stick.
Two sticks.
Happy men with sticks.
Maybe this is the best place to touch.
Guys, you're like gonna be in each other's shots. I wonder if it's just like foggy or if it's actually like okay. Babe, please be careful. Oh my gosh. You're stressing me. How fun is this? It's so cool. Cheesy. Aw, cute. Picture of Jerry. I need time. Just a little more time. I need time. I need time. Just a little more time.
One more time.
I need time. Just a little more time.
I need time.
I need time. Just a little more time.
One more time.
Next to you.
Up in the middle with the night texting you. Skies looking clear for the night set for two.
too. Gotta mix a Henny with the Sprite. Set the mood, set the mood, set the mood. Yeah, you're nice. You can have my heart, just name the price. Trying to get a grip, you became a vice. Need a piece of your love if you save the slice. Uh-huh, okay. Should come around my way. I've been trying to make you bae. That's just something I should say. I'm like, uh-huh, okay. Should come around my way. I've been trying to make you bae. That's just something I should say. And I'm like, I need time, just a little more time. I need time, just a little more time.
One more time.
Next to you.
Make sure to like this video and share it with a friend, because I know you want to come here. And if you actually do decide to come here, check the links in the bio and
book that ticket.
And thanks so much for watching. Be sure to what?
Like and subscribe,
but mostly subscribe and leave us a comment, like, what was your favorite part in this video? We showed you a lot of stuff. I think that was like the one thing we did that I don't really see people showing, is like,
I guess you need 2 days to,
and also with kids. I haven't seen people with kids come here, so if you have kids, it's awesome. So see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.